advice for the youngsters would probably be get outside, get playing cricket, or any sport. Any sport is good for you. But if you want to play cricket, there's, you know, nothing substitutes time in the nets, practicing, working hard. But mainly, I think you've got to enjoy it. As long as you enjoy it, you get the fun out of it, and you should